was a lovely stroll to work today. The sky was absolutely pristine.
With all due respect, Mr. Afton, we're not here to discuss the weather.
Right. Right on to business, then. Well, Chief, what seems to be the trouble?
Okay. Well, to put it bluntly, Mr. Afton, Fredbear's is not making enough revenue.
What?
Yeah. We're not getting enough pull from people anymore. This place was popular back in the 70s, but now everyone's just scared.
Scared? What do they need to be scared of? It's a kid's pizzeria. There's talking and dancing animals. Why should they be scared of anything?
Well, they're scared due to the incident involving your business partner's daughter.
Oh, Charlotte, right?
Yeah. Parents don't want to bring their children to a place where their kids could get stuck outside and killed by guys in cars. It's pretty simple.
That is true. Henry has been rather off ever since that unfortunate accident.
Yeah, it's not doing the company any good PR. Fredbear's is a sinking ship. We need to find something to get us out of the water again. So, I have a few proposals for something that could possibly revolutionize our company and hopefully get some more money into our pockets.
I'm listening.
So, what I was thinking for this new take on our restaurant. So I think we need to do a total rebrand.
Total rebrand? Why are you coming to me with this? I'm not PR.
Well, Mr. Afton, to put it simply, you kind of are. You run the business side of Fredbear's. Henry creates the animatronics. You pay the taxes, file the lawsuits, everything, really. Give the people their checks. You collect all the money from the kids who come in each day. And yeah, that extends to PR. So you're kind of the most qualified person for this.
All right, then. So you're discussing a total rebrand of Fredbear's. How so?
Well, I was thinking that maybe we could coerce your business partner, Henry, into designing new animatronic characters to better reflect the company's new brand. We've already got ourselves an updated title. The working title is Fazbear Entertainment.
Fazbear. Like Fredbear's.
Exactly. But just a little different to be unique. Wanna hear any more?
Sorry. One moment. Hello, Evan. What are you doing hiding under the desk? Oh. Excuse me one moment.
What's wrong?
Michael.
Oh. Take your time then. Hi, Evan.
And if you do not leave your brother alone, you will not be fed for the rest of the month. Do I make myself clear as crystal, Michael? Get out! Sorry about that. Now, where were we? You were discussing a rebrand with new animatronics, correct?
Yeah, that's what I was discussing. So I was thinking that with this rebrand, we could have newly designed characters. I was thinking, in particular, it might be a good idea to keep Fredbear and Spring Bonnie as storage parts, you know, for these new characters. And I'm thinking we could have two of them even homage them. Of course, with different identities, but, you know, let them know that we still care about our Fredbear audience.
I see. So new animatronics, retiring the old suits, all of that fun jazz. Anything else you had in mind?
Yes. We were discussing a new location.
What kind of new location?
Well, the working title is Freddy Fazbear...